To begin this guided meditation, find a time when you won't be disturbed and sit or lay down. We will begin by guiding you through a time of abdominal or belly breathing, which reduces stress and promotes relaxation. Close your eyes. Place one hand on your chest and the other on your stomach. Breathe in deeply through your nose. Feel the air moving through your nostrils and imagine it filling your stomach. Feel your stomach moving outward as it fills with fresh, clean air. Now, purse your lips as if you're going to drink something through a straw and press your hand gently against your stomach. Exhale slowly. Take a couple of minutes to simply breathe this way, remembering that you should feel your stomach moving as you breathe. Just do it easily, without effort. That's in through the nose and out through pursed lips. The meditation takes you into a quiet park. The grass is cut, damp with dew, and there are still a few autumn flowers blooming their last. Small paths wind through trees. A creek. Small ponds. The leaves glow yellow, burned bronze, and scarlet. Red berries gleam on bush and shrub. The air is still, with a faint mistiness through which the sun glows. You walk slowly along one of the paths, just taking your time. Further away, you can see a few other people walking their dogs, jogging, or just strolling as you are. The path curves past a small pond. There is a tree beside the pond, its leaves burning with autumn colour, and underneath it is a wooden bench. You sit down on the bench, take a few breaths of the air, rich with the scent of fall, the gentle fading of the year before its winter sleep. From somewhere, a garden or elsewhere in the park, comes the faint smell of wood smoke from a bonfire. On the pond, two ducks paddle and dip. Fallen leaves pattern the water like brocade. There is barely any wind today, but still they are letting go, drifting down. Nature knows when it's time to let go, before rest and rebirth in the spring. Another leaf falls, landing on the seat beside you. You pick it up and consider those things that you, too, wish to let go of. When another leaf drifts down, you imagine it carrying one of those things that you want to release. Take a moment to consider, and from a calm distance, the things you don't emotionally need, the feelings that will make you feel lighter when you let go of them. You need not think of them too deeply, or become entangled with them. Try to see them as the leaves. They have grown out of you and your life experience, but they can also be detached if you are kind and patient with yourself. Your eyes follow the fall of another leaf. Imagine setting one thought or emotion within it and letting it fall away easily to the ground. There it will decay, go into the earth and trouble you no more. you listen to the gentle patter as the leaves fall, some patterning the water, others the grass. Let your unwanted emotions fall like these leaves. Without stress or effort, begin to let them go. Give them up. There is a great sense of release in it. Sit for a moment in the calm peace, just breathing. Just as the trees can now begin to sink into winter slumber, you can also rest, waiting for the spring. For new and more positive experiences to grow out of your life. You get up from the bench and slowly walk out of the park. Along the small street, houses are lit as dusk begins to set in, although the sky to the west still burns brightly. You reach your own house, welcoming, cozy, beautiful. Your own haven of peace and quiet. You take off your coat and make yourself a drink, taking it to sit in your favourite room. You light some candles, and their warm glow adds to the comfort. In a while, the crock pot will be ready and you can eat. But for now, you drink and relax, sitting back. Leaves are falling past the window as the light outside fades into a misty dusk, and you close your eyes and drift, warm and comfortable, toward sleep.